How are you?
So nice to meet
yes,
you.
Yes, Lisa, right?
Yes, awesome. Welcome. I'm so excited. And you ladies are?
This is also Lisa.
Mom, Lisa, pleasure to meet you.
Yes. Hi, I'm Kelly.
Hi, Kelly. Pleasure to meet you.
Matron, yes. Yes.
Matron of honor,
yes.
Fabulous. Yeah. So, congratulations.
Thank you.
When's the wedding?
Wedding is in October, late October.
So. Very exciting.
Yes. I'm so happy to be here and to try on all the dresses and just take it all in.
So, well, I heard that you're blind.
Yes, I'm totally blind. Just passed my 10-year anniversary.
So you had sight prior to that?
I did, yes. I had sight up till about 15 and a half years. It was less than a month before my 16th birthday, so. 10 years ago, actually March 8th, 2011, I was coming home from church with my older sister, and we were at a stoplight, and we were rear-ended by someone who was under the influence.
The impact sent Shaela through the back window.
All I can remember is being in the hospital and feeling as if I had a blindfold over me, but I realized I can't. I can't take the blindfold off. I just have to remind myself and accept myself, this is what happened.
There you are smiling, not wallowing in anything, getting married, and right, it's not worth it.
That's worth it. Being here at Kleinfeld's is, I can't fathom it. It seems so surreal, just like my blindness is surreal, being that I, you know, I grew up not ever thinking about what a wedding is like, you know, being the bride.
So come on in. Somebody wants to say hello to you.
Okay.
Hello, beautiful.
Randy!
Yes. Hello, Shaela.
I was gonna say, where's the TV? I heard your voice and I usually only hear you on TV. Oh my gosh, this is so weird. I've been watching you since I was a baby, and I'm 26.
Okay, well, thanks for making me feel old, Shaela.
Have a seat right behind you.
Okay.
You're completely blind, right?
Completely blind.
So how do you intend on shopping for your wedding dress?
I mean, I'm going a lot about, like, by the feel. Not only, like, tactically feeling with my fingers and how the body feels and every detail about the dress, but also, most importantly, how it feels on me.
What are you looking for exactly in a dress?
I definitely want a sweetheart. I was telling Lisa, I don't know if it's bad to say I want a little showy-showy, a little cleavage. But other than that, when I'm trying to imagine me at my wedding, I want there to be lights that can reflect, my dress can reflect off of, if that makes sense.
So you want some sparkle in the dress?
A little bit, yeah, like maybe in the tulle.
Maybe Betsy might be, it's brand new. You guys have it. And it's just kind of tip of the shoulder, V-neck, A-line. And I think it's in the back.
Okay, I'll get it. Betsy, that's one of Randy's other dresses.
Nice. I would love to wear one of your dresses.
Randy, also, we're going to keep to the budget of a maximum $3,000. I'm so excited because between the two of us, we are going to find her the best, best dress. Shaela, we're going to go straight. We're going to be getting on this pedestal thing, but it's not in front of you. I have you far away from it.
Okay.
She looks fantastic. And I'm going to turn you around. Randy, where are you? Here you are, right?
I'm here.
Introduce yourself to Randy.
I'm Kelly.
And this is Mom.
I'm so excited.
Mom.
Hi, Randy.
I'm going to give Kelly the iPad.
Yes.
To hold. And
oh.
So
does that work?
Can you see?
Wow.
Oh my goodness. Yep. This literally, it's perfect. I love this dress so much.
It's stunning. How do you feel, Shaela?
I feel good.
Girl, you look so good.
I feel good.
You look so good.
Mom's making a face.
Mom. I have a little bit of reservation
about this. We'll deal with your mother.
Okay. I was like, well, I have something to say to that. I have something to say about that. But
I know.
Right now, it's not a perfect fit. Right, Randy?
Yeah.
And if necessary, we could get some extra lace applique and fill in a little bit.
Just a little bit.
Just a little, but a little bit. We want her to be sexy. Bodice is sheer over here, and part of that is really very important because you see how it creates an optical illusion, makes the waist look smaller.
Oh, yeah. I think we started out with a good first.
Yeah. Okay. I think it's a little much.
I mean, that's all I wanted to. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get a dress where my mom is not gonna, she's not gonna, you know, like it or approve of it.
We'll see you in a few minutes, okay, guys?
Okay.
Make a right turn.
Okay. So I'm a little bit worried about that.
I like that one. I just don't know what she's gonna come out with next.
Ooh, okay.
Okay.
And we are approaching the gang.
Hey.
And we're gonna get you on the pedestal. Drop down the dress and let's turn. This is an A-line dress and this is by Randy.
I love this. I think the skirt is
sparkle.
Easily my favorite part.
Lisa, can I show you what the front's supposed to look like?
Okay, let me see.
Oh, no, Shaela, no. Oh, my gosh.
Okay, that changed everything.
Yeah, it changed everything.
It just changed everything.
Yeah, it's supposed to hit at the widest point of the shoulders so it makes your waist look smaller.
Yes.
I think this is beautiful.
You're absolutely right. Randy, thank you for telling me that.
I think it's more flattering on her. This one is very, very romantic.
But where's the sexy? Because I don't really feel it. Although I may not feel, you know, that great in it. I could definitely sense in the inflections of their voice and how excited they are about this dress, which means a lot to me because, of course, their opinion matters.
Is that the tip of the shoulder? Tip.
But she's got to feel good.
She does. Nice, we have to let her decide in
nice
the end.
V.
Even though Shaela can't see herself in this dress, the number one thing that I tell every single bride is that you have to feel beautiful in your dress.
I think I want to still try on the other one just because. Just to get that final confirmation. I want to try on the third dress that we have because there's just something inside of me that feels like I need to. I don't know if you ever get that feeling inside of you that's like, just do it, just do it, just do it.
Why don't we slip the other one on quickly, see how you feel.
See how I feel.
If you feel like it's a competitor, we'll show it.
Okay. This is beautiful on you, Shaela. I have to say it
really
truly is.
Thank you, Randy.
Okay, we'll see you soon.
All right,
okay,
bye. I'm nervous.
Ooh. Okay.
They're looking, they're taking in, they're smiling.
Wow. What do you think?
I like it.
That was hesitant.
Do you love it?
It's everything.
Oh, wow. What are your favorite parts about it?
It has the different fabrics, like the textures, and it has the sparkle a little bit, right?
It has a little bit of sparkle, more up here, and then tapered off, but in here too.
I just love how it feels in this area.
Okay.
It's everything.
Oh, I think you like the fitted.
It's everything.
It's interesting because I've had such a hard time describing what type of dress I want, but yet when I have this dress on me, I feel that exact feeling that I can't describe.
This dress is amazing. It gives a little bit of sexy, but same comfort, and I just think it's the most perfect dress for her.
You can feel it, right, Shaela? Like,
yeah,
it's nothing up here.
It just feels, that's just crazy. It's just crazy. Well, I know all little girls dream about having their wedding and getting married. Mm-hmm. We almost didn't get to complete this dream. I'm just beyond blessed and happy that we can be here with her to get this dress. You're very beautiful, honey, and don't ever let anybody tell you anything different, okay?
Shaela, are you saying yes to the dress?
Yes! Woo!
Aw, this is beautiful. I'm just really happy that she chose the dress. It made her feel the most beautiful.
We did it! It's here. I found it!
Great job, Lisa.
Bye, Randy.
Mwah.
Bye.
Bye.